In Glasgow, perhaps the least healthy food ever sold is the deep-fried pork sausage kebab. You take a pork sausage, you wrap it in doner kebab meat, coat it in batter and deep-fry it.
Oh, stop, I can't breathe.
It's 1,000 of your best calories in 46 grams of fat.
You know, but if you called it, you know, saucisson en croûte avec un coulis superbe, you could charge 25 quid for it.
You could. But instead in Glasgow, they call it a stoner. Do you know what stoner?
Stoner.
Do you know what it means? Yeah, it means an erection.
Oh,
it means
it?
A stuffy, eh? That's a Scottish accent, apparently.
Which part of Scotland was that?
Well, you know, the part I loved, you know, there's a marvellous story about Maggie Smith when she was going to play Miss Jean Brodie, and she was going, oh, God, I can't do a bloody Scottish accent. And a friend of hers said, well, I've got an aunt who lives in Morningside, which is just the right area for Jean Brodie, that very refined Scottish accent. So call her up and, you know, offer to take her out to tea. And so Maggie Smith called up and said, hello, mine's Maggie Smith. I don't know if you know the novel, The Prime of Miss Jean Brodie. Said, but I'm playing that character and I'd love, apparently you have a very, very charming Morningside accent and I'd like to take you to tea and maybe with a tape recorder. And there was a very frigid pause. He said, my dear, I have been told I have no accent whatever. Completely insulted. And there are Scots, I remember talking to one Scot who spoke a form of Scottish where he was convinced that everyone thought he sounded English. There is absolutely nothing I am saying which ought to lead you to believe that I am Scottish. Absolutely every vowel is pure English, and yet it sounded more Scottish than the worst Glaswegian drunk in a Soho doorway. Carry on.
And you were doing so well.
Yes. I knew you. They are that voice at what goes left.
Really, I've got to say, Stephen, it's been a bewildering array of stuff.